According to a new study, flies carry far more diseases than previously thought, which means that you should never eat anything that a fly has landed on because they could be contributing to disease outbreaks. More on this today on IO. Welcome back to InformOverload, I'm Charlotte Dobre. Don't forget to like and subscribe and click the bell to join the notification squad. Alright, so I gotta admit, it's gonna be really hard to avoid eating food flies have landed on. I mean, have you ever been to an outdoor picnic? They land on everything! But according to a team of researchers at Pennsylvania State University, Singapore's Nanyang Technological University, and the Federal University of Rio de Janeiro, the legs of flies are actually infested with bacteria that they pick up when flies land on feces and dead carcasses. Flies feed their young with poop and dead animals, and when a fly lands on your food, it immediately transfers all that gross bacteria to it, contributing to the spread of dangerous microbes. It could even be true that bacteria use the legs and wings of flies in order to spread and grow on new surfaces, much in the same way that bees carry pollen from one flower to another. It was always kind of assumed that flies could carry diseases, but it's clear now that they are far more dangerous than previously thought. Professor Donald Bryant of Penn State University said that his team believes that flies are contributing to the rapid transmission of pathogens in outbreak situations, and public health officials have overlooked it until now. The study looked at 116 houseflies and blowflies, and it found that many of them carried hundreds of different types of bacteria that are harmful to humans. Some diseases that they carry include salmonella, E. coli, as well as bacteria that can lead to stomach ulcers and fatal sepsis. So does this mean that you shouldn't have any more picnics? Well, urban flies carry far more diseases than rural flies, so if you can avoid city parks when you picnic, that's probably wise. And definitely don't eat food that you've left outside for any given time. I can just picture every future picnic being like, don't eat it! Alrighty, it's time to respond to some comments. Albanian boy said, Charlotte, would you rather be the smartest woman in the world or the richest woman in the world? I would say smartest, because if you were the smartest woman in the world, you could also end up being rich. The Dark Dragon said, I'm sorry, but I smashed the like button so hard it broke. It will take 2 weeks to fix, so I can't like it. Well, here goes my daily allowance. Okay, if you're gonna smash the like, don't physically punch the computer. I appreciate the enthusiasm, but just don't. Vegas Jennifer Lou said, hey Charlotte, I haven't been getting notifications. How often do you upload videos? I love potatoes! We upload 3 videos per day. In order to get notifications, click the bell icon next to the subscribe button. Alrighty friends, that is all for this video. Thank you for watching. If you would like to continue watching IO, why don't you check out this video over here. This woman is turning to stone after a bug bite. Click it and I'll see you in that video. That is it for me. Later, taters.